Thaw your frozen cells in as little as 3 minutes using the ThawSTAR CFT2 automated thawing system, an alternative to water bath-based methods. To start, prepare your ThawSTAR CFT2 transporter to protect your frozen cells during transfer from long-term storage. Remove the lid and fill the base approximately 1/3 with dry ice pellets. Place the CFT2 core on top of the dry ice in the center and then firmly place the lid back onto the base. Wait for 20 minutes to allow the CFT2 core to equilibrate. Next, turn on your ThawSTAR system. It will need a moment to warm up. The system is ready once the LED light circle is complete and the lights stop flashing. Meanwhile, using your prepared ThawSTAR CFT2 transporter, carefully remove your frozen vial from storage and immediately place it into one of the core's 5 vial holders. Bring your frozen cryogenic vial to your thawing station. Now, it's time to thaw your frozen cells. Quickly remove your frozen cell vial from the CFT2 core and insert it into the opening on the top of the thawing system. Gently push the top of the vial down until a deep dual tone sounds. Thawing will begin immediately and takes around 3 minutes. Be sure to stay close by so you can remove your vial immediately once the process is complete. When thawed, the light circle will flash and a beeping will sound for 10 seconds. Immediately remove the vial once it rises out of the insert. Manually agitate the vial gently from side to side to equilibrate the liquid temperature until no ice can be seen. Your thawed cells are now ready for your downstream protocol.